coated this puzzle in Magic Mudge last night and it dried completely solid. Look at that, no brush strokes, no bubbles, no nothing. It looks really good. I can pick it up and I can like wiggle it, like what? Will someone please tell me if I should apply another layer to the back and see how it turns out? Or am I just supposed to like leave it like this?